everybody, welcome to Dealin' Audio. What's up? How are you guys doing tonight? It's gonna be a rather bigger game. Definitely over 200,000, over 300,000 actually, in fact. And without further ado, a nice cool evening where I bring in the cool, beautiful ladies, please. Case, but we do know that one case holds $318,000. All the way down to just one singular penny. Only how many more times? Six more times. I'll pick six. Pick six. Get that? Pick six. Side here. 26 Lindsay. Alright. Hey, even better. 318. Reminds me of the Airbus A318, which is a really short Airbus. B20 family, here's 16 Chrissy Gorlin. Alright. Super Bowl. Andre Aubrey. There you go. And 8 more on the case. Sorry, Belly, but he's far. And he's finished with my favorite on the left. Now it's time to see what the bank has to offer me. Hello, banker. What's up? Got it. Okay. The first offer of this game is gonna be pretty much on the high side. $9,000. $8,000, sorry. Get there right off the bat. What can do, sir? Oh yeah! Ten already up. Getting better. Oh my goodness! That's like five or four straight, I don't know. Let's see. Hitting 25. Stacy. That's also a good sign too. Maybe like five straight on the left side of four. going off into the right side. Got it. Thank you. This time it goes up to $10,000. See you. Still in the roll. Kelly 24. Should pick you in that last round. Yeah, you'll be much better. 13 level. Oh yeah, dog. It's for free. That matter. 20 leader. Just out with the bang, Matthew would say. Oh yeah! Crushing the banker tonight. The lead is 5. If I was to clear it in the next round, rare chance but possible. Much higher. It is now $24,000. Well, not much higher, but it's a good number, 24 grand. And I got this on this. There's not over 15,000, but that's a wrap. Easy done for me. Kathy. Mendoza, open the face. Yes, sir! Unbelievable and unstoppable tonight. Deanna, come on now. That's something that I kind of want. Teamwork. Nice! Holy mackerel! The lead is 6 for me now. Crushing the banker tonight. Dominance. I haven't felt this powerful in a long time. Yeah, might as well. Definitely the high values now. And more than double. $55,000. Nope. See you. So got these two. 235, 95, 400. Oh! That early I cleared left side. Are you kidding me? 18 Marissa, maybe make it 59 on the right. Go ahead. Sometimes more is acceptable. Man, I won early today. I feel so good right now. Oh yeah, you feel it hard, don't you? Okay. Got my safety net is absolutely cushiony. Awfully cushiony right now. $84,000. Six figures if I beat me wrong, which is the case. I don't think I'm wrong. But I'm scared of what I'm gonna pick next. I'm thinking that 7 has 238.5, so I'm not gonna pick her. Katie last had the top prize. So let's go with Pilar 14. Oh, she had it. Okay. Still a bit awful coming up. Let me go down. It's not gonna be terrible. Still big. $73,000. Don't complain, y'all. Look at that. Still a great number. I think Ursa's been more friendly recently. Let's go with her. Still wanting to pass. This time, here we go. You are being beat tonight. Are you drenched in sweat? Oh yeah, you can feel like even hotter for that. We'll see. Okay, the alpha climbs again. This time. $97,000. That, my friends, is a respectable offer I can take home. What a game. Dominant game. I have a feeling it's her. Do you have it? Show it to me. Close enough. $124,000. Come on, you have to have it now. Seriously? I am really scared now. I might just pick the jackpot case. If that's the case, then And on the Banyard. She does not have it. I picked the wrong case, didn't I? I thought so. I knew I had it. Oh, I see this time I'm doing it.